So, my first question for you today is, what made you choose to use the academia content within your program?
Yeah, so the reason why we've used the academia content in our program is because we simply recognize that the way the academia content was developed by EC Council mirrors a lot of the techniques and approaches that we use to develop our own content. Namely, we value, and our students are telling us that they value the approach which we basically call the read, watch, do approach. Basically, we provide students with some reading content and followed by some video instructions. And ultimately, we wrap all of that content by giving students an opportunity to practice what they have read and watched. So that's the read, watch, do content. And the EC Council Academia material provides us with that pathway. So we prefer to use that approach.
Great, thank you. What has been the greatest benefits for your faculty and your students after using the academia content?
So at WGU, we recognize that our programs must absolutely be relevant to students in the current marketplace. So when they graduate from WGU, they are presented with opportunities for employment and advancement. And we found that EC Council and the academia content developed by that group is based on hundreds of subject matter experts' opinions and feedback. It is based on hundreds of man hours spent on crafting that content, developing it, and doing a lot of research that is needed in order to make sure that the content is relevant and that it will promote the cybersecurity industry in general, but also offer students pathways for learning the content. And we basically, by partnering with EC Council and by using the academia content, we benefit from that investment that is already made so that our students can have a quicker path to success, basically.
Okay. And lastly, how has your overall experience been with EC Council Academia and EC Council as a whole?
Yeah, so we've been working with EC Council for a number of years now, and one of the benefits that we get as being part of the academia group members is the understanding from EC Council that we are in education, and sometimes in education we need to have extended timelines for us to roll out the new certification versions or new content, because it just takes time to integrate a new course or a new version of a learning resource into our academic programs. And being part of the academia program allows us for those extended timelines that are much needed in academics. So we benefit from that.
Great. Well, those are all the questions that I had. Is there anything else that you feel relevant that you'd like to share with, everybody out there?
Yeah, so I would simply say that WGU has from the very beginning been in the business of changing students' lives, and we do that very well through education. And by us partnering with entities like EC Council, it provides us on a path to where we can serve our students and be the agent of change in their lives that much better. And that simply is by leveraging the research and the skills that our partners like EC Council bring to the table. By partnering with entities like EC Council, we can provide a better, more relevant product to our students quicker.